Hi class, welcome to week 17. Let's get started. Okay, this week is going to be a little short week because there's not many assignments. We have to finish our research-based argumented essay, which you have already turned in your draft last week, so you should be well on your way to completing this task. I'm going to go right into the folder so that you guys can know exactly where to submit your assignment and review all of the requirements for the essay. This is your final chance to get it all together and prove that you are ready to exit. Don't miss points on formatting because there's so much other information to review besides the formatting. So make sure that your formatting doesn't take away points. And it's easy to do that. Just follow the MLA guidelines, 8 to 12 pages. You need at least 5 sources. Make sure your work is double spaced. Make sure you have a work cited page and make sure you indent your paragraphs 5 spaces. And you want to make sure that you're citing correctly. MLA style says you introduce your source the first time. And then each time after that you use that source, you want to use the author's last name and the page number where that information can be found from your source. So this is very, very important to make sure that you are citing correctly and make sure you don't overcite. I know it's easy to be tempted to plug in citations every time that you use them, and that's a good thing. But when you look back at your paper, make sure that it's not oversighted where it interferes with the reading of your work. If you're citing from the same author within the same paragraph and you have several cites from this author, hold a citation until the end of the paragraph and include all of the pages. Now, this is only if it's not interrupted by another author. You want to make sure that it's the same author when you're using this technique. And it just makes it neater where you're not just saying brown, 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 brown all the way through. If the author's last name is Brown, you want to try to limit using your citations within the same paragraph if you can. So this is just a little bit of information that I wanted to give you on your research paper. And by all means, please feel free to get in contact with me. Sean is available, or any of the past leaders are available to help you. I can do a one-on-one with you if you need help. Just contact me. I will be holding office hours this Wednesday from 3 to 4 p.m. So if you need help, get on my schedule and I will work with you on your paper to make sure that you fully understand how to complete this essay. So with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and go to the next thing, which is your current event. And the current event is on minimum wage this week. So you want to make sure that you go ahead and finish that current event. And for other classes, we will be having finals for English 1A and for English 205. Both of the classes will have finals. And I'm going to go over the final completely for English 1A next week. So if you attend the student hours, maybe we can get that information conveyed to you. So at any rate, you guys take care. And if you need any help, be sure to contact me. I'm here to help you. So whatever you need, you just let me know and we'll see how we can get this done. You come too far to give up now. So just keep on trying and do the best you can and we'll get you through this. Have a great day. Bye.